We have organized this program today on World Hepatitis Day. World Hepatitis Day is a day celebrated all over the world for bringing awareness for Hepatitis B. Hepatitis B and C, it's a very common disease and the prevalence is very high in our country, more so in Andhra Pradesh and in Telangana. So we want to bring about awareness about Hepatitis B and C, A and E. A and E spreads by water and contaminated food. B and C spreads by close contact and injections, taking injections and blood transfusions. But both the viruses, all four viruses can be prevented. How can they be prevented? They can be prevented by taking safe water, and they can be prevented by taking preventive measures. Preventive measures by the in the form of vaccine. So we have hepatitis vaccine available, and we are requesting spreading awareness among the people, among the citizens of Hyderabad, that they should take a preventive vaccine for hepatitis A, B and A, and they should take good hygienic measures while taking food. So with this message, we are going to the public, we are going to the people, and we are taking the message through the media to the people. We are forming a human chain. All the school children with holding educative placards, we are forming a human chain at Prasad IMAX Theatre Square, and all the public, whichever people are passing through that, they will be able to see the educative material, how the hepatitis spreads, what we have to do, what are the vaccines to be taken, sara kuch information we are going to give it to the people. And we are also going to lobby with the government, Telangana government lo request chesanu, put up chesanu, proposal pettunamu, that we have to inculcate universal vaccination for hepatitis A and B for everybody, and also we have to advocate and spread educative material toward for people, awareness in people, so that we can control this virus disease. Awareness sambandhi ji ante correct ga food tisukovali, outside food tisukoddu, outside water tisukoddu, water anni manchiga boil chesi tagandi. So we have to use safe measures, and we will also lobby, we are going to lobby with the, we are floating a foundation, we are going to lobby with the government of Telangana to make liver health as a focus area in all the government hospitals and all the public health centers, to make available vaccination and screening methods for hepatitis B and C. This is also very important for pregnant ladies, because both the viruses spread from mother to child also. It is one of the reason of spread. So this information we are taking to the people on the occasion of World Hepatitis Day.